song?
Yes. It's singing, kiss, kiss, kiss her. I'll kiss you to death.
I cannot die.
Don't say that. I wouldn't want you to die. Why did I say
that? No, it would be beautiful to die, like a shooting star.
Enough! No, no more talk of death, please. Don't talk. Okay, talk. Talk. I love how you talk, how you can talk. Why won't you talk?
Dear Mother Willow, help me!
Evil one again! Damn her! Disappear! Lukash! Where are you?
I'm right here, Uncle.
What are you doing in the swamp? With a girl?
I wandered into the swamp and would have drowned him. She saved me.
Why were you running around the woods? It's late.
Well, I was catching fireflies.
Well, why didn't you say so? Now I can figure it out. I can see who's to blame here.
But Uncle Leo, I saved him.
Did you hear that? Uncle Leo. That's a good one. And you tempted him into the trap. You forest folk are sure good about keeping your word. Next time I catch old Gob, he won't get away. I'll snag his scruffy beard on that oak and he'll get his. Sending girls to do his dirty work and oh, he's clean.
He is not to blame, and I am not either. And may the dragon queen strike me dead if I lie.
Shadows.
No!
I will take you to a far-off, unknown land where tranquil waters sleep serene like the eyes of the dead, where silent cliffs stand new witnesses to events of long ago. It's peaceful there. Trees and grass don't rustle, don't induce dreams, lying dreams that won't let you sleep. The wind doesn't sing of freedom, which is always beyond grasp. Fire doesn't burn there. Lightning strikes against the cliffs, but never penetrates the darkness and the peace. You belong there. A fire makes you pale. A dance makes you faint. You are already dead.
No! I am alive! My heart is full of something that will never die!
And what is that?
My pain! No power on earth can make me wish for oblivion! Here comes the source of my pain. Go away! Vanish, phantom! Here comes my home.
Whose fault is it anyway? You chose her!
Well, if I'd only known what she was really like! Such a slattern, such a mess!
The earth has never seen a greater slattern or mess than you! Well, Lukash, your mother's as tough as leather.
I see you, tough.
I expected you to defend me, like mother, like son. Why the hell did you bring me here so that she could sweep the floor with me?
Oh, won't you tell her to shut up? What am I, her whipping post?
Leave me alone! Both of you! If you don't, I'll leave! I swear I will!